We have done it again from Heaven Evil TV. Yeah. We are giving live update show from one of our fans' clients. Yeah, we are seeing you. We have done it again from Heaven Evil TV. Yeah. We are giving live update show from one of our fans' clients. Yeah, we are seeing you.
I did not quickly get the audio right because I've had issues with the audio and the video through quality is not good. But what I'm trying to point out here is
we have done it again from Heaven Evil TV. We are giving live update show from one of our fans' clients. We are seeing you.
Why I'm bringing this, most of the guest house, when we go to the guest house, we realize that in 5 minutes, when you start having your bath, the water runs cold. Now, as this is as a result of a small liter, 5 liter, 10 liter of water heater. And sometimes they don't even buy use a quality water heater for their guest house. This is Ariston. Ariston is a household name in terms of product, in terms of quality of a product in Nigeria. The quality of Ariston is incomparable. Ariston has been in the Nigerian construction market for over 40 years, as far as I know, this product is concerned. Look at it, the container is 30 liter. It's a very bad video, but you are going to learn what you are after is the information that comes from this. Ariston is the product, 30 liter. Now, the owner of this flat, or this building, has two bathrooms, has one, a single wall separating master bedroom toilet and the other second bedroom toilet and bathroom. So this here, what they've done, because they think anybody can, and unless two people are using the bath at the same time, yes, the water, once they switch on the switch, once they switch on,
you see it from everybody watching me. Yeah,
let me allow this gentleman to run his mouth.
You can do it. Yes, you can do it. This is the water heater. You can see these two flexes were not the same. This is for the hotline and this for the code line. So that is it from Ebony Water TV. Thank you, VR Solaran.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. See you. See you soon.
Don't worry about that. Aha. Sorry, it's a very bad quality video. Let me just let you know that. So look, maybe I should let this one run.
You can see the name. The name of the shower is New Ideal World in America standard. The same from England. You can see it. So everything is here. It's a 5 warranty. It's 5 years warranty on it. So that if there's any maintenance deal with it, you can see anything there. So let's open it and see the new shower. Yeah. Yes. You can do it. You can do it. See, it come with a gold color. This is the rose. This is the head of the shower. You can see how big this is. See it. With a mixture of black and gold in color. Yes, you can do it. You can do it. Very beautiful. Fine. Let me see the pole. You can see the pole. You can see everything inside there. This is the main engine. The main mixer. The main mixer head. Yes, let's lose it. Lose this one. Let me see this one. Let me see this guy. Let me see it. Yeah, girl, see it, man, and see how things is going. Yeah, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah. Beautiful. See it. You can see it. You can see it. How beautiful it is. See it, everything. We are what is going on in process. Let's fix it. Let's do everything. Yeah, this is another inspection from Ebony Water TV. Yeah, this is a new brand of water heater, Ariston. As you can see, let me see the name of the water heater. Ariston, yes, you can see it. Mm-hmm. Open everything, open it up. Yeah. This Ariston 30 liters. Yes, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah, just take it there. Yes, you can do it. This year you are going to run the water heater. You can do it. Yes, Ebony Water TV. Yes. Yeah, this is another inspection from Ebony Water TV. Yeah, this is a new brand of water heater, Ariston. As you can see, let me see the name of the water heater. Ariston, yes, you can see it. Mm-hmm. Open everything, open it up. Okay. Yeah. This Ariston, 30 liter. 30 liters. Yes, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah, just take it there, take it there, take it there. Yes. You can do it. This year you are going to hang the water heater. You can do it. Yes. Ebony Watt TV. Yes. Yes.
What I'm trying to say. Yes. Unfortunately, I'm going to request for a better video definitely before the week runs out. What I'm emphasizing, when you're building your house, when you get to this stage, the most important thing is to get, especially your house, your own personal house. You cannot wake up in the morning in your own home, so especially those people who don't have jacuzzi or they don't have bathtub, and you want to enjoy a flow of hot water. You need a continuous flow of hot water. You need a continuous flow of hot water. Sincerely, the ones, most of the guest houses I've visited, they have been using 5 liter or 10 liter. So the container of this Ariston 30 liter is Andries 30 RS. This is massive. You can put it in one bathroom. You can put it for two bathrooms to use. But in this example, this case study is for two bathrooms and toilet. All right? It is for two. It's two bathrooms that is sharing this and controlled by one switch. Okay? So it's just unfortunate that videos were not very good. Look at it there. The video was not very good. Forget about the light point. They haven't finished the electrical switch plugs, whatever for the house. Look at the bathroom, cute bathroom. Even though the water heater is hanging in that spot of the bathroom, and I know I visited this site before. Three coaches above the lintel. It is so high up that your water, when it's coming from the shower, can never reach that place. So take note of that. When you are doing it, please endeavor to buy a big tank.
I mean, you can see the name of the shower. It's New Ideal World in American standard. The same from England. You can see it. So everything is here. Five warranty. This 5 years warranty on it. So that if there's any maintenance deal with it, you can see anything there. So let's open it and see the new shower. Yeah. Yes. You can do it. You can do it. See, it come with a gold color. This is the rose. This is the head of the shower. You can see how big this is. See it. With a mixture of black and gold in color. Yes, you can do it. You can do it. Very beautiful. Fine. Let me see the pole. You can see the pole. You can see everything inside there. This is the main engine. The main mixer. The main mixer head. Yes, let's close it.
I will definitely get a better video. I don't know. Look at it. Look at the shower. Beautiful shower. Beautiful golden shower. Look at the toilet system. Toilet is 100,000 naira and the washing basin. Together with the washing basin, wash basin, and the toilet system.
I mean, you can see the name of the shower. It's New Ideal World in American standard. The same.
Look at the tower rack. Look at it. You want to do it, you can do it. Trust me. Name it whatever you want. It can be done. Let me tell you, don't rule yourself out. As we are going towards Christmas,
America
can do it. You too can do it. Sincerely,
you see it from Ebony Watt TV. Yeah, you can do it. Yes, you can do it. This is the water heater. You can see these two flexible are not the same. This is for the hotline and this for the code line. So that is it from Ebony Watt TV. Thank you, VR Solaran. Thank you. Thank you. I see you. See you soon.
Of the video, I'm not going to be long on this. Sincerely, I'm not really impressed with the video thing today. Look at that, that's a very short clip, yet not good. So, all right, okay, fair enough. What I was trying to emphasize is the instruction that we can have.
We have done it again from Heboniwa TV. Yeah. We are giving live update show from one of our fans' clients. So yeah, we are seeing you.
It's not really, really a good quality video, but I can guarantee you that I'm going to do the show again. Definitely do the show again by, say, before the end of the week. I'll definitely bring a better video, a better quality video with more instructions. But you can have an idea. What I'm trying to let us know is the usefulness of buying a big tank water heater. In the case study that we show you today, the sizes of the bathrooms are not big. It could be one person that will use is a two-bedroom flat. And it could be one person that will use one of the toilet or bathroom in the morning. So 30 liter is a lot of water. 30 liter means the paint gallon. So we're looking at each gallon is 5 liter. We're saying 6 of that hot water. Don't forget that the white cold water is going to mix with that. So 30 liter of hot water together with cold water is a lot. You could be there for another 20 minutes in the bathroom. Yes, that will be enough. That will be enough for you to swim inside hot water in the morning. So, at the same time, if two people are using the bathroom at the same time, that 30 liter will work. So, I'm not going to spend too much time on this. Hopefully, before the week runs out, you will get a better quality video. So, that's that. The hot Ariston, when you want to, it doesn't have to be us. When you are going when your plumber is working on your bathroom, endeavor to tell them you want Ariston. Ariston has been in Nigerian construction market for years and years and years, and they improve their product last. It's just like Hotpoint, or it's just like Samsung, it's just like Apple. But these are products produced for tropical. These are products made for African market, Nigeria. You know, we use things, we like, just like a German, I don't even know the maybe it's British product, I don't know, but Ariston, I know, even when I was growing up, I know Ariston, when we used to have this giant, big tank, bathroom hot water in the bathroom, so, but they don't do it as big anymore, it's in that cute state. So, Ariston, go and write it down, Ariston water heater. Ariston water heater is the best for your bath, for your building construction, for your bathroom. When you have it, thank you, Adewale Adesegun. Ariston is good for you. Ariston, I don't know anything about their company. I'm not getting money for their publicity, but all I know is that we've installed it for our client. they've tested it, and I've seen it. Like, I went up the guest houses that we've been, they use 10 liter maximum, 5 liter maximum, and the water runs cold. They don't want you to stay too long in the bathroom so that you don't run their water and electricity. Yes, that's being selfish. They took money from you, but yet they don't want you to enjoy the facility. They know that the more time, the longer time you stay in the bathroom, you are running their electricity bill, you are running their diesel or whatever for their generator. But it's your own house. Put 30 liter in one of your bathroom. Although the 10 liter is about 35,000 naira. The 20 liter is about 45,000 naira. Then the 30 liter is 55,000 naira. So you can afford it. Convert if you have 5 bathrooms. So we're looking at five times five bathroom with 250,000-300,000. You've bought Ariston 30 liter. So you enjoy cool hot water flush inside your bathroom. Ariston 30 liter. This cute bathroom. If you're renting the house out, if you're going to rent the house out, there's no point putting 30 liters. Because 30 liter is for your own luxury. 15 liter is okay for bathrooms or property that you're renting out. So 15 liter, 10 and 15 liter is mostly ideal for renting. So like I said, the golden shower is about 55,000 naira. And it's because of Christmas time. If it's maybe in January, I mean not January, February, the price might go down. So, but right now, that is the price of 30 liter water heater. And the shower too is 55. So with 110, what you've just seen there has actually can complete somebody's bathroom. So enjoy it. I'm going to stop right now. It's not a long one. Like I said, it is not a long video. So I'm going to let me see if I can show you again. That toilet is 100,000. It was 83,000, 85,000 before. Look at the shower.
You can see the name of the shower. Sorry. Is
that's not what you're saying. That beautiful one, that's towel rack. Look at the shower hanging, staying there, and the shower. Look at it. Beautiful. You can have it. You can do. Look at the cute toilet. Look at the wash basin. Look at everything beautiful. You can do it. You can do it. Trust me, you can. This is an even aluminium door. No wood eating out, no wood rusting out, no wood rotting out. They're all cute, beautiful, which you can do it. You can do it. Let me see. I'm trying to look at look at that. Aha, that shower, there's a little one, the small one, which you can use to when you're washing your back. And then there's a big one from overhead. Yes, you can. Look at it. You can. I'm going to stop now. Okay. I will definitely get you a better video.
You can see the name of the shower. Is New Ideal World in American standard. The same from England. You can see it. So everything is here. Five warranty. It's 5 years warranty on it. So that if there's any maintenance deficit, you can see anything there. So let's open it and see the new shower. Yeah. Yes. You can do it. See, it come with a gold color. These zeros. This is the head of the shower. You can see how big this is. See it with a mixture of black and gold in color. Yes, you can do it. Very beautiful, fine. Let me see the pole. You can see the pole. You can see everything inside there. This is the main engine, the main mixer. The main mixer. Yes, let's lose it. Lose this one. Let me see this guy. Let me see it. Yeah, and then see.
Everything is. That's towel rack. That is the shower, overhead shower. And then the one that you can use to wash your back. The cute, this is 55,000 naira. The installation they charge for this one is about 15 to 20,000 naira. With that, you can. You have not, look at it. You can do it.
You can see the name.
Yeah, this is what I want you to watch. This beautiful, cute bathroom. What I eat there, everything is complete. You go to an hotel, you go to a guest house, you can't get anything better than this. Sincerely, yes, the toilet, that's 100,000 naira now. Or maybe it's gone up. We bought some 85, and then at some point we bought the 100,000. Look at it.
You can see the name of the shower.
Escape coming. Look at it. Yes. There's little cable. They are not connected. Forget about that roughly. That one will not be. And like I said, it's three coaches. This thing is high up to the roof. It's three coaches above the lintel. You're just looking at the video like this. I was in that house. It's a very high roof. It's just because for the purpose of the show. So I'm going to stop. Yes. 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 I'm stopping. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, glorious Ade. Don't worry. You're going to do better than that in your own property. Trust me. I guarantee you that. Yeah. Seriously. Yes. You all are capable of doing great, great.
This is another expression from Ebony World TV. Yeah, this is a new brand of Wasaita Ariston. As you can see, let me see the name of the Wasaita Ariston. Yes, you can see it. Open everything, open it up.
Brand new.
Yeah.
And this one,
this Ariston, 30 liters. 30 liters. Yes, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah. Just take it there. Take it there.
Your message is being deleted all the time. I hope you're not contacting anything on YouTube.
You can do it. This year you are going to hang the water heater.
Or maybe it's you that do that.
You can do it.
Ariston. That's the place you can see. Close
down. Ebony World TV. Yes. Yes.
You don't have to buy one for each bathroom. You don't have to do that. You can see. Go and mark it. Check the price online. If you can buy and supply it to your contractor. But we don't buy counterfeit though, okay? So I'm going to stop right now. It's half an hour, okay? Ariston Water Heater is Italian product. Thank you, Mr. Ignacio. Thank you. Yes, thank you. But you have been there for years in the market. It's always in Nigeria. It's rugged for Nigeria. Yes, thank you, Ignacio. Thank you very much. I'm going to stop now. If you are just joining us, what we were doing is to show us a beautiful water heater that was installed for this amazing bathroom. See the water, it's beautiful. You are beautiful people. You are beautiful people. You have worked hard for years in that country. You have worked hard. Nobody needs to glorify anybody. For anybody who has worked hard in respective countries where you are, you sweated. You go out in the winter time. The weather is bad now in Europe. It is extremely cold. It is excruciating cold in Canada, in some Alaska, in some Australia, some areas that people, when they see what you go through, their tears comes out from their eyes. I know sometimes tears comes out from people's eyes. The pain that they go through when they work, when they do long hour shift. Some people, they don't go to their house for 3 days, jumping from one job, finishing one job, going to another shift, doing some hours here, taking long train journey to that place of work. If they don't praise you, you need to praise yourself. The hours, and you do it day in, day out, Monday to Friday. Some people do Monday to Sunday. Some people, their family, they will come and visit them at the train station, and from there, they go to another place. Why can't you celebrate yourself? Do the best for yourself. go for the best and do not limit yourself in that country because you have worked hard. You've contributed to the economy of that country. You've paid tax. You paid contribution. You paid VAT. Now, put VAT now into your own life and start something. December is approaching. It is not the end of life. If you have not started anything this year, wake up. It's a wake-up call. Somebody like you who works hard, somebody like you who pays rent, somebody like you who pays mortgage, somebody like you who pay for car rent, car lease, car everything. They pay for school fees. They take children to school. They have husband. They have wives. They work hard. They have uncle they give money to abroad. They have sisters that they are sponsoring in the university. They have children that are in university. So you are not different from anyone of us on this planet. You're not different from anyone. So why would you let the entire 2021 roll away without you thinking like that of a prodigal child? Prodigal child did not go to church. He did not go to mosque. He did not call one pastor, one big bishop. Please lash me prayer for head. I want my circumstance to change. No, you will change your circumstance right now. When you hear things like this, you will change your situation. When you see other people who does the same thing, who do small hours, short hours, and building house, and buying land, and constructing this, and doing their roof, and doing that, you will change it because they themselves are in the same predicament like you. They've spent 30 years, they spent 40 years. You will not return back home to Nigeria, and somebody give you one small room somewhere, and they monitor your going out, and they monitor your coming in. It is going to stop. You are going to change that because the prodigal child just woke up one day and said, yay, I am stopped now. Enough of the number of years I've spent here. Enough of the number of years I've lived with these people. I'm not going to live the mentality of a slave mentality anymore. I'm not going to live the mentality of small goat mentality. I'm not going to live this the mentality of everything living from hand to mouth. Before the end of the month, you are broke. No, even though you help people, but yet something's taking money out of your hand, but you never see what you use that money. But now, as we are approaching Christmas, don't think of Christmas gift that you don't air and there. Put the money together and start doing something. These women, amazing men, amazing women, yes, 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 they put things together. This water heater, you too can do it. Two bathrooms, three bathrooms, four bathrooms, six bathrooms, name it, you can do it.
You can see the name of the shower is New Ideal World in American standard, the same from England. You can see it. So everything is here. Five warranty, it's 5 years warranty on it. So that if there's any maintenance deal with it, you can see anything there. So let's open it and see the new shower. Yeah, yes, 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 yes. You can do it. You can do it.
Okay.
You can see the name of the shower is New Ideal World in American standard, the same from England. You can see it. So everything is here. 5 warranty, it's 5 years warranty on it. So that if there's any maintenance deal with it, you can see anything there. So let's open it and see the new shower. Yeah, yes, 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 you can do it. You can do it. See, it come with a gold color. This is the rose. This is the head of the shower. You can see how big this is. See it. With a mixture of blood.
Want to do, okay? I am going to stop. I keep saying I'm going to stop. And I'm saying, yes, you can do this, Ariston bathroom. Ariston, the water, it's everything. You can do it. Yes, it's doable. If you don't do something, something will do you. Sincerely, you can do it.
You can see the name of the shower.
Into 2020. Oh, look at this.
You see it from Ebony World TV. Yeah. You can do it. Yes, you can do it. This is the water heater. You can see these two flares here are not the same. This is for the hotline and this is for the code line.
Right. So, I'm going to stop the videos. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, it's come to an end. Yes, yes. Yeah, thank you, Sandra. Saying thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, we can do it. I'm going to stop. Hey, don't worry. I'll get the video across. You're going to get a better video before Friday. So I'm stopping here. Don't worry, you all can do it. But when you are doing your project, remember Ariston. Ariston, like Ebere Ignatius said, is Italian. But all I know is the quality of it, the durability of it. Yes, you can do it. Yes, I'm going to stop. Yes. You can use one of 30-liter container, one of it. You can serve two bathrooms, depending on what your plumber, the pipes they have run. If they run the pipe to connect two bathrooms that have been divided by one wall, okay? Let me see if I can just get that image again. The wall must be splitting two bathrooms. That's the only way you can get this opportunity out. Let me see if I get that wall. Aha. Let me show you this. Okay, let me stop there. Aha, you see where the young man is holding the towel hanger. Aha. This wall on the other side is another bathroom. There are two bathrooms that is side by side. Two bathrooms is just a kind of architectural design which eventually worked for this man. Let me tell you. You could see that boca is a door. They are going to peel it off. That's why we always say don't use wooden door. That door is aluminium door. The customer use aluminium door. We recommend that because it rot. If you use wooden door for your door, if you use wooden door for the bathroom or any wet place in the house, they don't last. The aluminium will never rot. So, but to prevent cement from scattering, splattering on the door, those white plastic sheet will be peeled off. So it's just the name of the product. That's a buka. You can't leave that one in your room or your house. So where that young man is holding is a wall that is separating the other bathroom and toilet. So the 30 liter is placed there. And when they were running the conduit pipe for the hot water, the conduit pipe runs through the wall and automatically uses the same connection in terms of hot water for the two bathroom. That's why they were able to do that connection of one single hot water heater of 30 liter serves two bathroom. So take note of that. If that is not done when they were doing your conduit pipe, it might not work. But you can put 15 liter or 20 liter. It's still going to be enough for you to spend 20 minutes in the bathroom under the shower. So I am going to stop. Sandra, you're going to 2022. It shall be well with everybody. Now, Ignatius, you're going to 2022. It shall be well with you. Glorious are they. I know you, man. Don't worry. It is well with you. We are going to celebrate everybody on this channel. Jolly Okoro, good evening from UK. It shall be well with all of us. We are going to launch into 2022 victoriously. Yes, Adewale Adesegun. I think I pronounced the name very well. We are going to 2022 in a victorious championing in a wonderful way. Same thing, Martins Ifedoku. Deji, my friend, the one and only Deji Orekoya. Any other Deji is a counterfeit. You are the number one. We are going to celebrate your windows very soon. We will start the procurement of the materials from tomorrow morning. Trust me, we will celebrate us. Everybody, yes. Adedapo, you are just joining in. Yes, good evening. Maybe you are going to go and watch the video. It's about the water heater. So before Friday, or hopefully maybe Wednesday evening, I should be able to get you a better video. So all of you that have clamored to come to this time around, depending on the time of your country, yes, we have been able to we have done very well in 2021. We will do better and greater and better in 2022. Yes, we can do it. Make it a slogan. It's not an empty word. Write it on your door. Write it on your cupboard. Write it on your wardrobe, on your car dashboard, on your fridge, freezer, washing machine. Put it there. Number one slogan, I can do it. We can do it. It is not an empty word. It is a word that carries weight. Sandra Adedapo, Ignatius, Glorious Ade, Jolly Okoro, Martin Ifejoku, Deji Orekoya, number one fan. Yes, yes, we can do it. I'm going to stop here, okay? We will get to better video before the week runs out, okay? Let me leave you with that. As the young man is fixing it, you can do, look at the shower head. You can be there. Angel, we want to come and bath in your house. Let me look at it. Think is here. Oh. Ha! Look at that. Is that not good? The small hand shower for the back and then the overhead shower. With 55, you convert the money. Convert it. 55,000 for a golden shower. And then the water heater. I will stop there. Okay? Thank you. Yeah. I've got to go now. Sometimes when I see people, I don't like cutting my transmission just in front of you. But I got to go. All right? Thank you very much. We can do it. All right? Take care, all of you. Thank you. Bye-bye.